packed snow, slippery sections. We're just going into the Kootenay Pass, which goes up and then down and into Creston. I like to think, well, this one has the highest grade, so might be the more challenging, but if the roads are cleared, it won't be bad. So take her easy, stay behind one of these big trucks. Maker.